Kant, of course.
Yes.
Immanuel Kant, who he lived in.
What did you just call Einar?
Yeah.
And he's spent his time to come join us and using words like that.
Emmanuel, who?
He's German. It's spelled K-A-N-T. Okay.
Yeah.